Well, she survived a life-threatening injury.
Lost part of her body and has become an inspiration for people all over the world. Tonight, KMBC 9's Bev Chapman has the story of a Florida dolphin making big waves in the life of a Lee Summit child.
Millions of moviegoers know Winter's Tale, a young dolphin injured in a deep-sea trap, rescued by a Florida aquarium.
How is she going to live if she can't swim?
What does Winter like to do?
Swim and eat fish.
But what would that story mean to a Lee Summit four-year-old who, like the dolphin, is learning to live with a new prosthetic limb?
Awesome. Cool.
A congenital condition left Ashlyn Fowler missing most of her left forearm.
It was never brought up on any sonogram, anything, so it was quite a shock when she was born.
Just put that up like that.
It's hard to get one so young to do the work that goes with gaining a limb. But her mother wants to do everything she can to make sure there are few things her daughter cannot do.
I was thinking, oh, maybe I could help that little dolphin.
When she met Kevin Carroll of Hanger Prosthetics, the man who gave Winter a new tail, she received an invitation to take little Ashlyn.
Love it. Oh, yeah.
To meet the dolphin who's inspiring people all over the world.
She really seems to respond to you. Maybe she's not giving up after all.
It was wonderful. She was so excited.
They went to Disney World, met all kinds of new creatures, but the highlight...
Look at that. What are you doing in this picture?
Kissing.
Kissing who?
Winter.
And the lesson for a little girl who fell in love with this dolphin.
Just to show Ashlyn that it is okay to wear this, it is a tool. It's just to make things easier and she doesn't have to wear it all the time.
Bev Chapman.
Does Winter want to give the microphone a little kiss?
KMBC 9 News.
Thanks, Bev. And Winter lives at the Clearwater Marine Aquarium. You can see more of her amazing story on our website, KMBC.com.